Welcome back, StoryPix Adventures. Have you ever wanted a pet that's a little different? While most people have dogs, cats, or goldfish, there are some truly extraordinary animals that people keep as pets. From slithering snakes to glowing axolotls, and even giant snails, the world of unique pets is full of surprises. Today, we're exploring some of the most unusual, fascinating, and adorable creatures that people love to care for. Let's meet them! Don't forget to check out all the links in the description for more awesome videos and playlists. There's always another StoryPix adventure waiting for you. Number one, first up, say hello to the ball python. Unlike some scary snake myths, ball pythons are super gentle and love to curl up in a ball when they feel shy, hence the name. These snakes are popular pets because they're calm, easy to handle, and don't need much space. Plus, they come in stunning colors and patterns, making each one unique. Number two, meet the axolotl, a real-life water dragon. These amazing creatures are actually a type of salamander, but they never grow up. They stay in their adorable gilled form forever. Axolotls can even regrow lost limbs, making them one of the most fascinating pets in the world. With their cute faces and quirky personalities, it's easy to see why they become so popular. Number three, would you believe some people have a pet that fits in the palm of their hand, but grows as big as a grapefruit? That's the giant African land snail. These snails are low-maintenance pets that love to munch on fresh veggies. They may move slowly, but they're full of personality and can even recognize their owner's scent. Number four, if you love fluffy animals, you'll adore the silky chicken. Unlike normal chickens, silkies have soft, silky feathers that feel like fur. They're super friendly, love cuddles, and even follow their owners around like a puppy. Some people keep them as backyard pets, not just for eggs, but for their sweet personalities. Number five, this tiny marsupial is called a sugar glider, and yes, it can glide through the air. These adorable creatures form strong bonds with their owners and love to ride around in pockets. They're nocturnal, meaning they're most active at night, and they have a huge love for sweet fruits and honey. Number six, spiders may not be everyone's favorite, but tarantulas are actually gentle and fascinating pets. They're low maintenance, don't need much space, and can live for decades. Unlike the speedy spiders you see in your home, tarantulas move slowly and carefully, making them easier to handle than you might think. Number seven, this chunky little frog is called the Pac-Man frog. And yes, it's named after the video game. These frogs are round, lazy, and love to eat. They'll sit in one spot for hours waiting for food to come by. And when they do eat, watch out! They have a huge appetite and can swallow prey nearly half their size. Who knew the world of pets was so wild and wonderful? From gentle pythons to fluffy chickens and flying sugar gliders, there's a perfect pet for every personality. Which one was your favorite? Let us know! And if you missed any of these amazing animals, rewatch the video to catch them all. Don't forget to check out all the links in the description for more awesome videos and playlists. There's always another StoryPix adventure waiting for you. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video with your fellow animal lovers. See you next time, explorers!